Hey guys, I just wanted to give a little heads up. My audio in this video is kind of off. I did something really stupid. Don't want to talk about it, but yeah, just know the audio is not the best. And if you can make it through the video, listening to the terrible thing and stuff like that with my voice not being clear, then you're a trooper. And thank you. All right. Hey guys and females out there, yeah. Today I'm gonna be playing The Wolf Among Us. It was requested by a lot of you, and by a lot of you, I mean one person, but you know, hey, it was still a request. So, it will be done. And yeah, I'm actually kinda excited about this game. Never played it or anything like that. Kinda like the vibe it's putting off, you know, kind of like that. I don't know why, but I'm kind of getting that, like, that noir theme from it. And if you know me, that's like my shit. So anyway, yeah, let's just get right into it.
Today again, if you missed it, a record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit. Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart. No need to kick up a fuss.
Look, no harm done. I'll give you a pass, but listen. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
It's not my problem. You're the one risking your entire family getting shipped off. It's completely irresponsible, Toad.
Bigby, please. That's a low blow, mate. All this will be taken care of as soon as the witches are available to cast the spell.
Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place.
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please. Thank you. Furry prick gobshite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Damn, okay. Kinda escalated a little bit.
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me?
Alright.
Hey, look at me!
Let's look at this. What is this? Can I do something with it?
Let go!
Okay, I guess I can't. Alright, let's look at this. Oh! Okay, now I can look at it. I think. How do I look at it? Oh! Oh, like this! Okay, wow, I am slow.
Know who I am now? Hey, look at me!
Get off of me!
What the hell is going on in there? Alright, nope, this way. There we go. I have no idea why, but I'm getting like a Borderlands vibe. I'm guessing it's because of like the art style. Alright,
God damn you! No way.
Whoa,
I am
whoa,
now.
Whoa,
don't...
hey, hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? I'll fucking kill you!
Alright, what's going on?
Oh!
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Oh shit, okay, no, what am I doing? Oh, what was I supposed to do? What is this? No, oh. Oh! There we go. Alright, yes. Fuck you, dude. Yep, fuck you. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright, why not? Shove your face into it. Get this.
Oh, fuck yourself.
Did you just hit me with a toaster? What the fuck is this? You know what? Why not? Screw you. Oh. No, don't want to die by an axe. Screw you, dude.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. Oh, fucking... put you on the ground!
Hey! If you can't be nice, I'm gonna make you wait outside.
Oh, fucking shit! You bogged my jaw, you bastard!
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed. Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
Are you alright?
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
Hey, man, I was just asking. Why was he hitting you?
Why was he hitting you?
Maybe you should ask him that.
I will, but I asked you first.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. Thought about cover it, hon?
I'm the Woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch!
Would you excuse me for a moment?
By all means.
Come on! Hey, Toad.
My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
How's your insurance?
So, how good is your insurance?
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Fuck around! I know you're fucking in there! Come on out, you fucking dog! I'll put you out of your misery. You fucking mongrel. You ignorant fuck. Come on out, Wolf.
What are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth? You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
He's had enough.
He's a fable. Son of a bitch can take plenty. Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
I love it. It's beautiful. But stop changing the subject.
Stop changing the subject. If you don't answer my questions, I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Yeah, he hit you. Fuck him.
He hit you. He needs to pay for that.
He's got nothing to give, Sheriff, I checked. Besides, I just swung an axe into the guy's head. I'd say we're even.
Maybe I should be arresting you.
I'm not gonna be doing this for much longer. So, now's your chance.
How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
I'm gonna give her some money.
Let's see, I've got, it's 20, 40, 7, 8, 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Just take the money, okay?
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where
you live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
Wow. Tell me what you really think.
Hey. I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Aww.
I'll see you around, Wolf.
Okay, so I know she's a prostitute, but I ship the living fuck out of it. Alright, I'm telling you right now, they would be the cutest couple, like, seriously. Oh, and another thing, his hair is so freaking majestic. These controls are, yeah, there's something else.
Luxury apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
Alright, I guess we're just gonna break in. Nope, break in. Oh, is this my... Oh, this is my apartment! Nice! Living in a pretty good apartment.
Come on out.
All right.
Beauty?
Hello, Bigby. I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd, but there's an explanation.
You're up pretty late.
Is there some sort of curfew I don't know about? What's with a third degree?
I'm just worried about you, dang.
Damn it, I'm late. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier. Just please.
I promise.
You promise?
I promise.
Thank you, Bigby. I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go. Thank you for trusting me. Really, I appreciate it, Bigby.
I'm like the nice, cool guy. So check and see what's over here first.
Been a while since I got any mail. Seventh day in a row.
I'm sorry, man. Alright, let's Alright, let's wake him up.
Hey, you wink? For the best.
Alright. Well, just look at this thing.
Flycatcher needs to dust this guy.
Alright, what's over here? Can I go in the trash? No. Oh! Actually, let's look at this. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, and now I'm guessing we're gonna go up to our room. Not gonna lie to you, I really hope the prostitute and him hit it off.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Silence.
Have you? Motherfucker.
I ain't saying shit. Yeah, man, it was pretty crazy. Almost turned into a wolf. Ooh, what's this? Can I not look at that? I want to look at it. No, I guess not.
Damn it.
Oh, man. got no ice. Probably need to fix that. Nope. Open the refrigerator. There we go.
Why do I even own this? Should've got a smaller one.
Alright, let's go over here and see what's over here. What? I'm guessing
I don't even remember ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Yeah, probably. Probably get rid of that, man. That's, like, bad for, like, the air your apartment stinks. You got a girl coming over, man! And you got old Chinese food just chilling. Ugh. Man, clean. You gotta clean up your act. Let's turn on the fan.
Should help.
There we go. Alright, let's look it over here.
Bluebeard's file. Never trusted this guy.
Alright. Wonder why that is. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. His name's Colin? Colin the Pig, this is amazing.
Not again. Hey, Colin. Get up.
Alright, man. Gonna have to wake you up.
Oh, hey, Big B. I'm in your chair, huh?
I've only got the one. So, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Got a smoke? Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has gotta stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Come on. That's a little dramatic.
That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are now. Nice. I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
So, everyone hates me.
Nah, I'm just giving you shit.
I'm doing my best here.
Clearly that is not true, what with the selfishness with the bourbon. But, hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair. But it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands. Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mundies.
It's not my fault, man.
It wasn't my fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
Heyo.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Wait, that doesn't make
sense. Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second-story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I...
Aww.
Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
Give him a drink.
Thanks, Bigby.
Oh, is it the girl? Hey, oh man, time to clean up. Well, I mean, can't really clean up much, but yeah, anyway. Up.
Bigby!
Snow?
Come with me.
Snow. Snow!
What? Sorry, I'm... What is it?
Wait.
Just... slow down.
No, keep up. We need to...
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or... evening.
Yeah.
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
This girl is... She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown.
No!
Familiar.
No!
I can't place her, though.
A working girl?
A working girl? I don't... I mean, I'm a working... Oh.
Woodsman. He attacked her, I stepped in, and he threatened to kill us both.
No, you don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just... terrible. It took me a second to realize what I was even looking at.
So, did you see anyone else?
No, no one.
No cabs, no voices, Mundys?
Maybe, but... No. I don't think so. I would remember.
Okay.
Bigby, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on. Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
No! Oh, I really liked her! Oh no! Why?
What is... It's her ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
Aww. No.
She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
Sad, no.
Strange cut. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp, or something with magic attached to it.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
I'll investigate some more. No, don't. Why?
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Just why? Like, no! She was so... No! I would have been the cutest... No, no! But I shipped it! No! This is... No.
Blood. Drops of blood. I'd say it's been here an hour, maybe.
Maybe I should check over here before I go on that like long search. Pretty sure there's some stuff over here. Is that something? Is that our body? Nope. Okay, that's not.
Nobody there.
Like, that's not just me. That kind of looks like her body, right? Okay, never... You know what? Never mind. Whatever. But no! I'm still really upset about that. Like, I didn't know her that, like, much, so I can't really, like, be... I don't know. It just... It sucks. It really sucks. No? Alright, is there anything over here? Nope. Alright, so nothing over here. Guess it's time to go check out the blood pattern dingy stuff, the trail, because I'm gonna find whoever did this to her. She was so nice. Like, I
no signs that it's been here long.
No, there we go. All right,
fabric looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
I'm just... This whole situation sucks.
Just some loose trash.
Alright, what's this?
Yep, more blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, then left the trail I found earlier.
Well, let's take a look at it.
Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
This whole thing, I just,
Surprised the garbage men can even find their way here.
Alright, so is there more we need to look at? Alright, I'm guessing there's some stuff over here. No? Oh. Is there anything? Well, no. Oh! I can... What is that option? I'm guessing shield the cloth?
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just... hurry up. We don't have much time. We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on?
No.
How did this happen? Why her?
Someone brought her in from the outside.
That makes sense. There's no signs of a struggle. But how do you know?
Blood on the fence, yeah.
I found blood on the fence back there. Someone hopped over.
Okay, good. That's solid. So, someone from the outside. Well, at least they didn't come from inside the woodlands. I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him. I know you don't like him, but...
Just wait a little.
Boss. This is part of the job.
We should wait until we have more to tell him. Right now, all we know is a girl is dead. Telling Crane doesn't change that, and I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
That sounds reasonable, but... I don't know. I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
What, are you blind? What, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I know. I'm taking cuts.
Is that supposed to be funny? You see anyone here laughing, sheriff? Fucker.
Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I
do. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around
it's
here.
My fault.
This is a disaster.
If anyone's to blame, it's me. You don't need to be yelling at her.
Oh, your role in this is duly noted. Yes, let's talk about that. Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community. Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
The woodsman is a person of interest. From what we've been able to gather, he was last seen with the victim.
The woodsman? That drunk wretch was the cause of this?
It's a lead. Nothing certain yet.
Well, find him. Get him in here if that's all you have to go on. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
Yes? Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase? Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right. Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
You know what?
Stop. We'll get on it right away, sir. You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, I guess I should have listened to you and waited.
Wasn't gonna say I told you so.
You don't have to say it. It would have been better to have more to offer. Get our ducks in a row. Oh, Crane doesn't like people smoking and... Never mind. Smoke away.
Wine to a massage?
Probably a gift. The weird part of that is that he's actually being nice to someone. I know I bought that damn bottle.
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully. Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe. How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
I'm fine.
Fine, Buffkin. Thanks for asking.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
He knows the ones I'm talking about. There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help. I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything.
You know what? I really like that guy. Like, I like pretty much everyone except the woodsman. Woodman's an asshole. And I know I've already complained about it for like so long, but I can't believe she's dead. Like, they would have been so cute. Whatever.
Magic lamps are pretty much just lamps after the genie's been freed.
Yes, I mean. All right. Let's look at it.
Worth a try.
It's pretty good.
I can look through it again and get back to you.
Let's look at this. Oh, there we go.
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. But have some respect for our history and rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so hard?
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
Her.
I don't know her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Alright, we'll say Snow.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Alright, Woodsman.
Show me the Woodsman. Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
Do Bufkin.
Show me Bufkin. Hey, put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking!
Do Woodsman again.
Show me the Woodsman.
Alright, and Alexina.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
Let's see. Is there anything over here? Nope, can't touch that. Can't touch anything over here. Oh, nope, okay. Little guy's so adorable, I love him. He's amazing.
Tarot cards. Jack brought them back from Appalachia. Who knows where they were before then, or what he did to get them.
Let's take a look at them. Or grab him, that's what I meant.
Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
Alright, wait, can I look at more? Alright, let's look at the last one. Oh, got a tarot card. Thingy. I think that's how it's pronounced. Let's look over here.
We'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
I know, but you just look so cute.
Dwarves. Less said about that, the better. Me. And him.
The woodsman?
Yep. And his axe. Colin and his brothers. Beast. Beauty and the Beast.
See this.
Her name was Red. She didn't make it out. I've seen this before. This symbol on the man's clothes, it's the same as the rings.
Could be her father or husband. This has most of the emblems of the old days and usually what family they come from. If it's in here, we'll have her name.
Let's look at it. Nope, nope, there we go. What's that?
Great.
What?
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it. Bufkin, translate.
An exquisite design from the Good China of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad?
He probably wrote this in himself.
Alright, let's look at the next one.
This is the one. Where is this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alerlairau? I'll go look it up.
Allelyra. That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin, also known as ass skin, prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith. She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after. Should I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please. And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
Can't rule him out.
Nothing would surprise me at this point. We can't rule him out.
Alright, let's keep looking. What's that?
This looks familiar.
Yes, from the Axe of the Woodsman, a druid blessing, actually.
Someone blessed that thing?
I only translate.
What's that?
It reads, Mark of the House of the Frog Prince.
Not quite who I'm looking for.
Let's see what else we... I guess that's it. Guess we can continue the search over here. Nope, this way. I think. Yep, alright. We haven't been over here before. Is there any books or anything I can look at? Wait, what is that? Oh, I don't want to press that because I don't know what it does.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Aw, sadness. Want to know more about her?
Show me... Faith's father, the old king. Guess that crosses him off the suspect list.
Just look at this guy.
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence. What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince... probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there. Sorry, I have to get that. Hello, Woodlands Business Office. Yes? I... He is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right, there's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, well, hang on. Boy, shit. Hey!
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready.
Don't let him die too.